Let's make tuna salad. Omelette. Here is tuna salad with little bit of shrimps, cooked shrimps. And drain some water from yesterday. Alright. Let's put some black pepper. I'm gonna dump some olive oil. And regular anodized salt. Should I drop some olive oil on the French pan? Doesn't stick anyway. My stove is on 45% only. So I'm gonna cover one half. This cheese when it's there. I think shrimp really improve tuna salad. Alright, it's low heat, so it's safe to cover it with meat. Although heat is low, I'm risking to overcook omelette, but I take the chance because I want it to roll into nice looking roll. The lid is warm but not hot. Still liquid on top. I'll let it sit more under the lid. Although it's a lot of liquid still on top. And lid didn't cook everything. Once you start rolling, cheese is melted. Waiting for this part to cook through. Tuna looks really melted, pretty good. Nobody likes overcooked omelette, so let's move it to the plate. I'll let it sit for a minute or two and then we'll cut and see melted tuna. Okay, moment of truth. Let's see if there is any melted tuna inside. String of cheese. Alright. Little bit of sriracha. There you go.